Developing story out of Muncie, where a Ball State freshman was killed in a car crash on campus on his birthday. Brandon Reynolds of Muncie turned 19 years old at midnight. Police say he was involved in a crash on Riverside Avenue around 2 a.m. Police believe he was driving at a high rate of speed when he crashed and rolled his car. Now his car caught fire and police had to pull him out. Reynolds was taken to IU Health Ball Memorial Hospital, where he died.